Thank you. You need to go load and unload the dishwasher.
No, I did it yesterday.
I did it yesterday. Today's your day.
I did it yesterday.
No, today's your day to go unload the dishwasher.
I don't care. I did it yesterday.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Today's your day.
I did it yesterday.
Today is your day to unload the dishwasher.
No, I did it yesterday.
Perfect. Parenting is hard, but I wrote a book called Parenting with Perspective, and in it, I divided it into three sections. The first part is talking about you as a parent. You're good enough. You can do this. The second part is talking about your child and expectations that you might have for them, dreams that they might have that differ from you. And the third section is talking about how you work together. It's my hope that this book is a friend in the middle of the night when you wake up with a crying baby, or when the angst is just too thick at the dining room table. But gaining some perspective and moving forward is what this book can teach you. So I hope that it is a friend to you as you continue in this journey we call parenting.
Said I woke up to the summer, shining through. Calling all my friends, asking what's the move. Feeling a little different, I'm on something new.
Today
I ain't gonna let no clouds get in my way. The only road I'm walking is the one I pick. Catch me sitting in the sun, no time for shade.
Today.
This is the day that the Lord has made. And I ain't gonna let it slip away. I'm gonna be joyful. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm gonna be joyful.
Today.
I'm gonna be joyful. Ooh, I'm gonna be joyful. I got the feeling that you get when you get new kicks. Bell ringing on the last day of singing, yeah. High fiving everybody, but we out of here.
Today.
So fast, life comes and goes. Make it last, best slow your road. They don't take it as a choice, but you gotta know that today's the day.
Ooh.
This is the day that the Lord has made.